I think this 8-track player from Realistic or Radio Shack is from 1970. I have a similar one that's not quite as fancy from 1969. And this one adds a few features here. You can play one track or play them all. You can repeat one track, repeat all of them. It's not really labeled here, but I think this is the TR-175B. I have a non-working 175 too.
It was a failed idea, like, the Berlin Wall 8-track tapes.
So here on the back is the nomenclature, 175B. A spot for our outputs. Some sort of fairly real wood here. Let's look underneath. All right, underneath we have our made in Japan. That looks like the 10th month of zero. So that's going to probably be 1970 since my 175 is 1969, and I have a pretty good catalog representation of that. Here's the 175, which is non-working, sitting on top of the 175B. I had thought that the 175 was interesting and the motor was completely dead because there's no way to tell what track you're on. There is no channel ID on this. I guess you would have to know the tape you're playing. All right, well, the unit pulls out of the front. Got a tape in it. See the belt and things. TR-175P. The circuitry. Let me take a minute and flip this over. All right, we're looking at the other side now. You see the mechanism change there. So, it's in fairly decent working condition. You see the heads there. Capstan spinning. Let's see if we can watch it cycle through the tracks. Two, three, and four. So that's how it does that. So if this is the end of track four and it's set to repeat one, I guess that will repeat track four. Yep, California Girls. So it repeats it. A little experiment he shows when you have it set to repeat all, it goes back and plays all of the tracks. And to start with, I can play one track or all four tracks, or eight tracks, as you would call it. Turn the volume down. Try not to get a copyright notice. So that's a pretty clever little thing, being able to repeat the tracks like that. Well, that has been the Realistic Radio Shack 8-track player from, I think, 1970. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Bye.